Take a ride here!
This is ridiculous! First the dry cleaner, then the ATM. Now you make me cart you off to some restaurant.
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't plan for my car to be in the shop. I really, really appreciate it, Frasier.
Oh, a basket of fruit would suffice.
I am changing for my day. Don't look at me. Turn around. Turn all the way around.
I'm driving.
Give me my jeans, will you?
Here. Oh, great. This is just what I need. There's a police car behind us. Oh, please don't turn on the red light. Don't turn on the red light. Don't turn on the red light.
Damn it, Frasier. Don't worry, Frasier. You're not going to get a ticket. You're a celebrity. Use a little juice.
Oh, I refuse to do anything of the sort.
Well, enjoy traffic school.
Good evening, officer. I'm Dr. Frasier Crane. That's a problem. I'm listening.
You're going 62 in a 40-mile zone. Well, this is interesting. Usually both people are in the back seat.
It's not what you think. We were just coming back from KACL, where I do my radio show.
Uh-huh.
You see, we ran a little late because I was on with a very troubled caller with a very complex psychological problem on my radio show.
Hey, wait a minute. You're Dr. Frasier Crane.
Drat! My cover is blown.
I love your show. I listen to it all the time.
Oh, well, thank you. Thank you very much. It's always a pleasure.
License and registration, please.
Be arrested by a fan.
Ross, if you could delay ablutions, I'm in custody here.
Hey, it's your birthday today. Is this a little celebration?
No, I'm simply taking my producer to meet her date.
Frasier, why didn't you tell me it was your birthday? I'd have thrown you a birthday party at the station.
Question asked, question answered. Just gonna be dropping Roz off. Have a cold plate of jelly. Get to bed early. Almost makes you feel sorry for me, doesn't it?
I spent my last birthday subduing a drunk and disorderly at a sleazy bar.
I hate to work on your birthday.
He was my date. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let you off. Just think of this as a little birthday gift for me.
Thank you.
But slow down. I'd hate to see you get hurt.
I'm listening.
Okay. Let's go.
Wow. You sense a little moment there?
You talking about?
Between me and that very attractive officer, it just felt like there was something there.
Yeah, major sparks. Now, it's the right pedal, the big pedal.
Just a minute,
right.
Just a minute. We'll see if she's watching me. If she's watching, it means she's interested. Oh, yes. Oh, she's turning around. She's looking up.
Move your vehicle.
Oh, yes. I've cast my spell.